Okay, children, now we are going to see the page number 124. I can do. So here they are given some of the pictures. Look at the picture and write its name. At the top, they are given the box, island, hill, and volcano. So these are the words they are given at the top of the first one. They are given the picture. So you have to see the picture and write the answer under the picture. So first one, they are given as a hill. They are given the lines like this, 3, 4. So write the H-I-L-L, hill. Like this you can write. Next, volcano. Second picture is the volcano. So you can write V-O-L-C-A-N-O, volcano. And the third picture is tree. T-R-E-E, tree. Like this you have to write. Okay, children, first picture is the hill. Second picture is the volcano. And third picture is the tree. Then second one, match the following. Match the following. So they are given, first one, tall and high. Tall and high. Second one, sandy. And third one, flat. F-L-A-T, flat. Here they are given the answer. Plain and mountain. And desert. Okay, so here, tall and high, match the following. Sandy, then flat. So tall and high, either mountain only is tall and high. So you put number one, mountain spelling, M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N, mountain. Okay, don't memorize the numbers. T-A-L-L, tall. A-N-D, and H-I-G-H, high, tall and high. Answer is mountain, M-O-U-N, mount, T-A-I-N, mountain. That is number one. Then sandy, S-A-N-D-Y, sandy. Sandy is the desert. So you can put number two. Desert, what's the spelling? D-E-S-E-R-T, desert. S-A-N-D-Y, sandy. D-E-S-E-R-T is the desert. Then flat, F-L-A-T, flat. That is the answer is plain, P-L-A-I-N, plain. So T-A-L-L, tall, A-N-D, and H-Y-G-H, high. The answer is mountain, M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N, mountain. Sandy, S-A-N-D-Y, sandy. That is desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert. Flat, F-L-A-T, flat, P-L-A-I-N, plain. So match the is correct answer with numbers. Now, we'll move on to the next one. So next one, they're given the recite the poem, Beauty of Nature, that we will see at the end of this session. And now, I'll move on to the next, the fourth one. Circle the words with IR and UR. So whichever the words comes with a IR and UR, you have to circle the words. Already we have seen in the previous classes with IR and UR. So circle the words. Circle the words with IR and UR. What are the words is under this? First one, A, they are given A-R-T, art. P-A-R-T, art. G-I-R-L, girl. Then B is J-U-G, jug. B-U-R-N, burn. M-U-G, mug. C one is T T-U-R-N, turn. S-H-O-R-T, short. S-H-I-R-T, shirt. So these are the three words they are given. So you have to circle the words which is come under the I-R and U-R. Here A-R-T-R. So you should not circle this. There's no I-R is there. Like that. P-A-R-T, part. R and T is there. We have to circle only the letters which is with the I and R. So here G-I-R-L, girl. So you circle this word. G-I-R-L, girl. Now J-U-G, jug. You should not circle this. But B-U-R-N, burn. So you are in Ekadala. Here also you are. So you circle this word. Yum, U-G, mug. That is U-G is there. So you should not circle that one. Then T-U-R-N, turn. So U-R is here. So circle this word. And S-H-O-R-T, short. No. And S-H-I-R. So I-R is there. So you can circle the words like this. Okay, so see whichever the letter is starting with I-R and U-R. So read the word A-R-T, art. P-A-R-T, part. G-I-R-L, girl. J-U-G, jug. B-U-R-N, burn. M-U-G, mug. T-U-R-N, turn. S-H-O-R-T, short. S-H-I-R-T, shirt. So these are the words should be circled. Now, the next one is the fifth one. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks with A, and the. So we have to use A and the. I told you, if you are starting with the vowels, we have to use and. No vowels means use panano. Unique things and then the particular things or again the again same thing is repeated. Okay? We have to use the. So the first one, I met dash old man. I met dash old man. So they given this as a paragraph. Dash old man came from dash. Came from dash. Came from the village. Okay. He told me. About Dash son and Dash moon. So such a small paragraph they are given. So you have to write the answer A and or the. So shall we start this? I met Dash old man. So the old man is a noun. So A U I O U vowels were both. We have to use and I say. So this is start with O. So you have to use I met an old man. Okay. Dash old man. Again we are talking about the old man only. So again on the same thing pati pesumbodhu we have to use the. So T-H-E, the old man came from dash village, the village. The old man came from the village. He told me about the sun. Unique things to know here. So T-H-E, the sun and the moon. Okay. So read again. I met dash old man. I met an old man. The again old man, the old man came from the village. Particular place. He told me about the sun and the moon. Use the structure, would you, to ask your friend. Okay, so. Use the structure to ask your friend. Use the structure. Would you use panni? You have to write one sentences. Would you to ask your friend? To move his back. To move his or her back. Okay. So you can write. would you please, so would you use pani ninga edunum, would you please move your bag, you can ask the question like this, otherwise would you please would you please move your bag? From my place. Okay, so என்னோட இடத்துல இருந்து உன்னோட பேகை எடுத்துக்கிறியா? So like this you can make the sentences and write. Okay, now we will see the poem, the nature, beauty of nature. That poem is very easy. So we'll read this poem and we will move to the next one, beauty of nature. Beauty of nature. So you memorize this poem, children. Mountains are the highest. Mountains are the highest. Valleys are the lowest. Valleys are the lowest. Comma, you put the comma. Plains are flat like a mat. Plains are flat like a mat. Don't we all know that? Don't we all know that? Don't you all know that? You put a question mark. If there is a comma, you put the comma there. Islands of water all around. Islands have water all around. Thousands of these can be found. Thousands of these can be found. Deserts have sand and palm trees. Deserts have sand and palm trees. Oceans have water. From many seas. So this is the poem, and beautiful is the planet that I live in. Beautiful is the planet. Planet that I live in. There is no other place that is akin. There is no other place. That is akin. Okay. Trees and seas. And comma, this is the exclamatory mark. Okay, this is the poem you have to memorize. This beauty of nature. Mountains are the highest, valleys are the lowest. Plains are flat like a mat. Don't we all know that? Okay. Islands of water all around. Thousands of these can be found. Deserts of sand and trees, oceans of water from many seas. Beautiful is the place that I live in. There is no other place that is akin. So easy one, right? So you can memorize it like this. Mountains are the highest, valleys are the lowest. Plains are flat like a mat. Don't we all know that? Islands of water all around. Thousands of these can be found. Deserts of sand and palm trees, oceans of water from many seas. Beautiful is the planet that I live in. There is no other place that is akin. ஓகே. ஸோ மவுண்டன் வந்து இட்ஸ் ஹையஸ்ட், வேலிஸ் வந்து லோயஸ்ட், கீழே இருக்குது. பிளெயின்ஸ் ஆர் லைக் எ ஃப்ளாட் லைக் எ மேட், பிளெயின்ஸ்லாம் சமமாக இருக்குது, தரம் மண் தட் இஸ் அ சேண்ட், ஆல் திஸ் ஆர் ஃப்ளாட். பிளெயின்ஸ் ஆர் லைக் ஃப்ளாட் லைக் எ மேட், டோன்ட் பி ஆல் நோ தட், பி ஆல் நோ தட். ஐலாண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் வாட்டர் ஆல் அரவுண்ட், ஐலாண்ட்ஸ்னால் தீவு, அதை சுற்றி தண்ணி இருக்கும், நடுவில் லேண்டும் இருக்கும், லேண்ட் அது ஃபுல்லி இட்ஸ் கவர்ட் வித் வாட்டர். ஐலாண்ட்ஸ் ஆர் வாட்டர் ஆல் அரவுண்ட், தௌசண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் தீஸ் கேன் பி ஃபார் சோ மெனி ஐலாண்ட்ஸ். அது டெசர்ட்ஸ் ஆர் சாண்ட் அண்ட் பாம் ட்ரீஸ், டெசர்ட்ஸ்னால் பாலைவனம், தட் இஸ் ஒன்லி ஹேவிங் த பாம் ட்ரீஸ். ஓஷன்ஸ் ஆர் வாட்டர் ஃப்ரம் மெனி சீஸ், சோ மெனி ஓஷன்ஸ் அது, ஸோ மெனி சீஸ் வாட்டர், ஓஷன்ஸ் ஆர் வாட்டர் ஃப்ரம் மெனி சீஸ் டுகெதர் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் ஓஷன். Beautiful is the planet I live in. Which beautiful planet we are living in? Earth is the beautiful planet that we are living in. There is no other place that is akin. Akin means that is related to. That is related to. Earth is related to ourselves. That is no other place that is akin. And the mari or place idumi kediyadu. It is related to our lives. So here the rhyming words. So what are the rhyming words? Very easy one. Yeah, highest and lowest. Mat, that. Around, found. Trees and seas. In, akin. So the words end with the same rhyming word, that is the rhyming word. Highest, lowest, mat, that, around, found, trees, seas, in, akin. So this is the rhyming words, and memorize the poem. Once again, I'll go through this poem. Mountain are the highest, valleys are the lowest. Plains are flat like a mat, don't we all know that? Islands of water all around, thousands of these can be found. Deserts are sand and palm trees, oceans of water from many seas. Beautiful is the planet that I live in, there is no other place that is akin. Okay, so memorize this poem and rhyming words, children. Thank you. We'll see you in the next class.